Hi, Alexandra Botyuk here. I have Boris here from Power Home Inspections, and Boris will tell us what you need to do when switching seasons from cold to heat, from heat to cold, from summer to winter. What you need to do with a humidifier. Most people don't do anything, but there is something that you should do when you're switching seasons. So go ahead.
So if you go down to your basement and you see your furnace here, this is obviously the furnace is on the other side, but you have a humidifier or a unit that kind of looks like this. You're going to have one dial here that's either going to say high, medium, or low, or it could say open or closed. So you're going to have open for winter, closed for summer. For this specific model, we're going to turn it on high, and then this is going to be like starting your car. So that's a good analogy. So this is, you start your car, and this is going to be your gas pedal. Up here we have the controller for it, and we have the corresponding chart. So the degrees it is outside corresponding to the humidity setting that you set your humidifier to. So when it is -7 outside, you set it to 35 degrees. And when it is minus, let's say, 29 outside, you set it to 15 degrees. So you want to set, because the furnace is running for a longer time, the colder it is outside, you want the humidity less, because you want to put in less moisture into the air to keep it, your house, around 40 to 45% humidity year round. That's the optimal temperature for us, and the optimal temperature for your hardwood floors also. So you don't want them to shrink, or you don't want them to overexpand, because that'll cause issues with your floors. You're also making sure to change out your filter. Your filter usually is behind a cover like this. This is an electronic filter. Typically, I don't recommend to use these. The regular paper filters are just fine, changing them every season or once every 3 months, basically.
This one can be changed and replaced into the paper one?
Yes, so you can pull this one straight out and then put a paper one. That'll be completely fine as long as it's the correct size. And usually that size will be 25 by 16 by 1. That's the most standard size for most furnaces.
Thank you so much. I think that was very useful, and safe changing of seasons for you. Yeah. Thank you.